Hi, you're watching Soul I Am, the numerology series in which we are going to discuss the master destiny numbers 11, 22 and 33. Our success, happiness and our opportunities lie within this number. The master destiny numbers have the higher frequency of that number. So, which means that people who have a destiny number as the master number will radiate a higher frequency or vibration of that number, which will be felt by others who are working with them or in their surroundings. Let's understand how to calculate your destiny number. Destiny number is the sum total of your year, month and the date of birth brought to a single digit number. But in master destiny number, you have to understand if the sum total is coming to 11, 22 or 33, we will not bring it to a single digit number, we will analyze it as they are. Master destiny number 11 are also called the master dreamers. They are gifted with the most unique ideas. They are also called the visionaries. They will have the qualities of one, wherein one is in double, and also the traits of two. So now let's understand how this plays role in their destiny path. Number one will bring out the qualities of sun, and now two will bring out the qualities of moon. So they will be extremely intuitive, sensitive, emotional, and one will give them the traits of sun, which is leadership qualities, the courageous part. They'll be very innovative in their work. They'll have a lot of ambition to carry on their dreams forward. 11 are recognized by the nervous energy which they cannot control, which sometimes leads to impatience and criticism. If they are not focused, they may develop fears and phobias. If they can channelize their ideas and associate with people who can actually implement their ideas, they can achieve big success. People with master destiny number 11 walk on the edge of achieving great things in life or just wasting away their potential. So what they have to learn is to follow their intuition and bring it to reality. In fact, they have to learn to separate the reality from the fantasy. The master destiny number 22 are also known as the master builders. They have the capability to turn the dreams into reality. They are the doers. 22 is one of the most powerful numbers, as it has the power of 11, that means 2, and also the power of 4. So here they will have the intuitive power of 11 and the practical or the scientific approach of 4, which helps them to bring their dreams into reality. 22 are determined, persistent and ambitious. They have the capability to make something out of nothing, not just for the sake of it, but to bring joy in other people's life. They have excellent communication abilities and they have a sensitive side towards them. 22 will have all the traits of 4, that is sincerity, focus, loyalty, leadership and practicality, enhanced by the traits of 2, which is like sensitive, emotional and excellent teamwork. This is a potent mix for anybody who is a very, very good entrepreneur or a builder. They will have to learn to work consistently towards their goal, else they will lose the potential of the master number. The master destiny number 33 are also known as the master healers or the master teachers. It is one of the most dynamic master numbers and it is also very rare to find. Why? Because it combines the intuition of number 11 and also the practicality of number 22. 33 combines the power of 11 and 22, the dreamer and the doer. In its full power, 33 will lack personal ambition. They will be more focused on the upliftment of the mankind. They have a high level of sincerity and devotion. They love to seek wisdom and then preach it to others. They are on a journey to understand the healing energies and give unconditional love to others. Basically, 33 is a number of a saint. 33 is not a very easy life path to be on. Why? Because 3 and 6 are in conflict with each other. The fundamental energies are different. 3 tells you more about your personal achievements, self-expressions, your personal ambition in life, whereas the 6 is more about your family, your children and higher service. So people who are walking on this life path always find themselves in conflict. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. Do like, subscribe and stay tuned for more videos on holistic sciences.